Hey guys, what's going on? It's Yuki here, and welcome back to Far Cry Primal, Episode 3. Yay. So, I've been doing a little bit of stuff off camera, and I feel kind of bad for doing stuff off camera. So, you know what I decided to do? I decided to record. And what I didn't record, I'll go ahead and tell you right now. We did a few things. We just rescued a Ouija. So that was a good thing to do. I found out that you can make flaming arrows. So that was pretty cool. There are dolls everywhere. And dolls are like these little dogs. So I feel kind of bad for killing them, but they attacked me first. So, let's kill or be killed. I am literally recording this, like, right after the last episode, like while I was waiting, well, after I edited it, I just started playing again, and then after I finished rendering, I was just like, you know what, I'm gonna keep playing, and I'm gonna record. See? The freaking doll. But, you know, dolls are good. I mean, they're not good. But that was a rare black doll. Why did I do that? Ooh. I can upgrade my quiver. And I can make a spear. Ooh. Spear. Now we have that thing that we used to hunt those mammoths earlier. Skin the deer. Got deer skin stuff. What? I thought I saw some mammoths earlier. The mammoths are awesome. I want to ride one. Because in Far Cry 4, you could ride the elephants. Sorry, wow, that voice cracked up.
Okay.
Okay, so the bonfires. Okay. So that's the bonfire up there? I'm guessing. Okay, Wolf, stay away. Hey. Back off. Fido. No more? Okay. What we're gonna do, we are going to ignite that big thing from all the way down here, I think. Sorry, I have to plug up my laptop. How are we going to do that, you might ask? Flame arrow. Bam. And it worked. Ooh, owl. Maybe I should have owl in the series.
Oh wait, I already do.
I'm so funny. Somebody laugh at my jokes, please. And it teleported me up here. That's pretty neat. It's actually cool. Ooh, sleep. I'm not gonna rest. Not yet. Ooh, reward stash. Reward stash, resource items, blah blah blah. Animal fat. Ugh. I'm not going to do any of that. Mainly because I didn't bother to read it, so I don't care. So I can pick that up. So you guys really seem to be enjoying this series, judging by the fact that you guys watched the first episode so fast that YouTube literally took away like over half the views because they didn't think they were real. I think that's awesome. I love it when that happens. I mean, it means that I get less views. But it means that, because I see the original view count, and we were at almost 100 views, and YouTube had to drop it down to like 25 because they didn't know how many of those were real. Because you guys were watching them one after the other. It was awesome. I love it, but... And the views are going back up, but... Ow! Asshole. Back up. Heal. Come on. Where you at? Yeah, you don't like that, do ya? I'm gonna kill you and get my spear back. I'm not gonna die to a freaking dog. No. Okay, I got my spear back. Are you kidding me? Just die. Oh god, I'm almost dead. Back up, Fido. Jeez, I think this is a rare wolf. Yeah, skin, rare stripe wolf. Pack is full of these items. Why do I keep pressing that button? Yeah, animal skins. Wolf skin, rare white wolf skin. Rare stripe wolf skin. Dude. Awesome. I think it's just a regular wolf. Lame. Yeah, these are just regular wolves. Otherwise, it would say rare wolf. Need more hardwood for more tools. Ooh, a goat. Okay. On we go. Night. The night is a dark and dangerous place. Okay. I'll just set this on fire. Skills. What is this? Unlock grappling claw to use this. Mammoths. Oh, good lord. Okay, I see more people. Bring out the torch for this. Night is scary, man. Like, it just went from like 0 to 100 real quick. Give me more light, please. No? Okay. Ooh. I see people. Ready, and... Boom, headshot. Body shot, not bad. There we go, another headshot. Okay, get out of the way of the tree. You butthole. Whoops, I missed. Did that kill him? I think it did. Yay. I can ignite the spear? Nice. Oh, Jesus. Get out of here! Woo. Ignite it. Come on. You still want to fight? Come on. That's what I thought. Punk? What? Showed them. Now, where are those mammoths? I caught it on fire. Oh, jeez, that's a lot of wolves. That fire is really close to my hand. Yep. Is that a bear? That's a bear. I missed. My arrows can't reach from all the way up here. Did I hit that? I don't think so. There we go. Hit that one. I don't see any other monsters. You know, they're not really monsters, they're just aminals. I don't like being without fire. Walk free. So, when do I learn how to be a beastmaster? That's what I want to know. Back up, boy. Light the campfire. No, it doesn't really count as a bonfire, but let's rest until dawn. Dude, night is a creepy time, dude. Like, so much creepy stuff happens. Ooh. Pretty. Okay. So we experienced the night. And we didn't shit ourselves. That's a double win right there. Let's go ahead and knock that off. I think that broke our thing anyway. So now what we're going to do. We're going to go make some more arrows. And then I need to go make a club. So I need hardwood? Yeah, I need hardwood. Okay, so that's the next mission. Wait, spike ash. That's helpful. There we go. Let's see, so now we have a club, 10 arrows, and 2 spears. Nice. Okay. This is just more of a free roam kind of mission, or episode, I guess. This isn't really a story episode. It's just like, I didn't know what else to do. And I really love playing this game. Whoops. Oh no. No, bring it back. No. Bring it back. Yeah. Oh, jeez. That fall had to hurt. Walk free. I want to go find them mammoths. I think the rest of the story is actually just finding more, Weenja, I think. Because I can't really think of what to do next, because they didn't really tell us what to do next, except to go find more Weenja. And tell them to go back. So, I don't know what to do. Wow, I suck. Like soccer. But, you know, better. Not that I hate soccer or anything, I just don't care for it. Even though I played it for 4 years. More fun facts about Yuki. Oh hey, a warthog. What the hell? Back up! Hey, no, you're not getting out of this one. I'm taking that booty. Get over here. Did it just fall over and die? That's awesome. Okay, so I got boar skin, animal hide. Oh, Jesus. So peaceful. Ooh, white boar. Did I even hit it? I don't think I did. Damn, I suck. I want that white boar. Sorry if I'm being really quiet. I'm just trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do. Hunt goats? Wait a second. I'm supposed to be a beastmaster, right? How do I do? Come here, goat. Oh, okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Because I can't really think of anything else to do. I'll try to look up how to become a beastmaster and stuff, and yeah, and I'll try to figure that out before next episode. Wait, mammoth! Okay, mammoth. He sees my moment. Okay, stay calm. Just stay calm. I'm a friend. Thank you, buddy. Let me ride you. Friend. Thank you, friend. What? Stones. But yeah, like I was saying, I'm gonna end this episode off here. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, remember to share the video with your friends, family, friends, enemies, friends, all the special people in life. And we will see you guys in the next video. Bye!